Four people were killed yesterday after two small planes collided at a Las Vegas airport. Officials say a single-engine aircraft was preparing to land when it crashed into another small plane. Sadly, there were no survivors. An investigation into the cause of the crash is underway.
Hey, thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Find your favorite recipes, celebrity interviews, uplifting stories, shop our favorite deals, and so much more with the Today app. Download it now.